Basket. Siamo qui con Roy Peric. Roy, thanks for being here. So you turned the match upside down because Venezia played small and you played from 4 to 5, and that was the key because you were really unstoppable today.
I wouldn't say that I turned up the match. I would say that the team turned up the match because in the second half when we put more intensity, especially in defense, we got more opportunity to take shots. In the end, we have, I think, 6-7 shots more than Cremona. So we approach on the second half better, more intensity, and that's the turn of the game.
Allora, abbiamo detto che Peric ha girato la partita perché Venezia a un certo punto ha giocato small, quindi lui giocava da 5 pur essendo un 4, lì è stata la chiave, lui ci ha risposto, è stata una vittoria di squadra, abbiamo messo molta più intensità in difesa e anche in attacco, questo ha generato almeno 6-7 tiri più di Cremona, questa è stata la chiave. Roy, in the first two quarter, lots of difficulty in on the offensive end. What was the problem? We've seen that maybe you haven't find yet the chemistry on the offense.
Yeah, we struggled in the beginning, like you see. We scored, I think, only 20 points. But after when we came in game soft, very soft. And after when we have, well, like I told you before, put more intensity and we start to play more like a team, then we start making shots, confidence, and then it was easier to play for everybody.
Abbiamo visto nei primi due quarti che ha fatto molta fatica Venezia, forse questo dovuto al fatto che comunque la chimica è ancora da trovare. Lui ci ha detto che hanno avuto un inizio molto soft e poi hanno trovato intensità e questo ha permesso a Venezia di rientrare in partita. So Venezia keeps thinking about the playoff berth and want to be maybe one of the most dangerous team in the playoff run.
We go game by game. I think in this league almost everybody are the same. All the teams are dangerous, especially on the road. We go game by game and we hope that we're going to reach playoffs.
What changed with the change of the head coach? What brought Markowski new ideas, a new approach to the match? What changed?
A little bit approach of the match and then some things in defense and then transition offense. We changed differently the three things.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you, Roy. Ciao. Allora,